Sweetheart.
How could you?
What?
Your shirts. She still makes your shirts. How could you let her?
I haven't even thought about it.
You told me there was nothing intimate between you anymore.
What intimate? They are just shirts, for God's sake.
They are not just shirts. They're you and me. You and her.
I don't understand.
Then you ought to. It's so hard when we are to be married and she's still here. You can't have three people in a marriage. Why can't you see that?
And why can't you understand that I have more things to think about than my shirts?